O'Connor, under center, hands it off to Pinto. Pinto trying to get to the outside, a stiff arm and a beauty. And then he's pushed out of bounds. Four targets on the far side of the field. Fakes the handoff, finds Pinto, it's first down, and a little bit more as he broke a tackle, and the flag flies at the very end of the play. Second and 10 for O'Connor. Cummings to his left, looking to his right, has a man wide open, that Pinto again, and this will be just enough for the first down. So Travell Pinto moving the chains. On his left, Pinto is there as well. Fakes it to Cummings, gives it to Pinto, heads up. Pinto breaks one tackle, now cuts it back up the middle. Pinto had one man to beat, or he was home. Now here's O'Connor, fakes the handoff. He's gonna keep it, looks over the middle. That is complete to Pinto. One man miss, another lunging ahead, trying to stay on his feet. He'll take it out over the 30. And it's Travell Pinto, dynamic player to watch.
Until that wrestling championship was over.
Two-sport athlete. Now here's O'Connor. High pass. Pinto goes up to get it. Travell Pinto on the outside of the field looking for some room. He's got it. Now Pinto, he's going to cut it back in the middle. Travell Pinto, one man to beat. And he's wrapped up and hauled down. A touchdown saving tackle on the far side of the field. Pinto thought he was going to take it to the house. Denied by the Huskies defense. Now first and 10 from the 29. O'Connor, another quick hit. This one to Pinto. That guy doesn't get tired. He's lunging ahead, and he's close to another first down. 10 from the 40 here for the Thunderbirds. O'Connor, under center again. Gets it to Pinto. A couple of side cuts. Pinto to the outside. Now he's going to cut it back up the middle. We've got flags that are going to bring this back again. My goodness. It's been absolutely terrific so far in this football game for UBC. A true difference maker, even though he himself has not found the end zone yet. First and 10 from the Huskies 22. O'Connor throwing again, looking to the end zone again. Travell Pinto this time! He's got it! Touchdown, Pinto! No flags on the field. This one will count, kid.
You knew it was coming somewhere. Job on the offensive line to buy time for O'Connor to wait for that corner out to open up. And Travell Pinto gets separation, and you can see that's a great ball on stride to Pinto. No chance for Falloon to make a play there.
We're just trying to take what they give us. Every defense has to give up something, and everybody has their tells. So we're just seeing what they're giving us, and we're just taking it.
Congrats again on the touch and on what's been a big night too.
Thank you.
Guys?
I don't know, I'm just happy. I just like seeing all the fans come out, and when the lights are on, that's when I perform the best.